Hi, I'm Becky Palick. I'm a reporter at the Arizona Daily Star. Joining me is Republican candidate for State Senate in District 2, Daniel Estrella. Daniel, this is a Democratic-leaning district. It is a seat long held by Linda Lopez. What's in your platform that appeals to independent voters and Democrats?
Well, what I'm really trying to do here is go ahead and spur the economy and bring economic growth back to Southern Arizona. We have so much potential here, and I just want to go ahead and get fruits from that potential and be able to go ahead and put people back to work.
That's what everyone wants to talk about, is jobs in the district.
Yes.
Yeah. You have had a career in the military. How has that career informed your decision to run for public office?
Well, we've done a lot of things with in the military. We learned decision-making skills, judgment. We learn how to be leaders in all things, and also how to hold ourselves accountable and be able to hold others accountable. So what happens is that it allows me as a leader to go ahead and be able to bring that leadership to the community and be able to show them what things are possible and how to solve the problems with my decision-making skills.
Great. And you've said that your top priorities are growing the economy and turning around the unemployment rate in Arizona. What are some steps that you could take that would help get to those goals?
Well, small businesses need to go ahead and be able to remove some of the red tape to allow them to go ahead and create small businesses. Because if there's not work to be had, then they can create work. There's a woman down in Nogales that she went ahead and modified a truck in order to go ahead and make it a mobile salon. So she utilizes that in order to go ahead and fill that hole in that market. She goes to the people in the rural community and able to go ahead and do makeovers and nails for those people. She saw a hole in the market and she took advantage of it. And now she's going to do very well because of that.
So the entrepreneurial spirit is alive and well?
Yes, it is. It is very much so. And I just want to go ahead and inspire it and allow people to utilize it and not stifle them.
Awesome. And how's your campaign running? You're doing a lot of knocking on doors, a lot of events.
Oh, yes. It's all boots on the ground. We're all knocking on doors. I go to anywhere where there's a balloon and two people. You know, those are the things that I'm trying to be effective with and be able to get them to know who I am personally.
Thank you for watching. You can find all our election coverage at tucson.com/elections.